It's the last song that I wrote for my debut album, and you know, it's a real special song. When you're writing songs, you know, a lot of times you're reaching back on past memories or ideas that you jotted down. And this song is one of those that was really in the moment and just really wrote itself all in a matter of hours. And, it's about missing that special someone, so it's called It Matters to Me.
To me.